art of the con starts with a lie. It's not about the object. It's never about the object. It's about what I do with it. It's about me. What you're seeing is a designed reality, a story to draw in your emotions. To create desire, I fabricate truth. To create obsession, I show freedom. There's a sense of adventure, a lifestyle. But my most powerful tool is your imagination. To make you see and believe something that's never existed. Your perceptions are my guidelines. Your emotions are my fuel. Your insatiable hunger is my weapon. The art of the con may start with a lie, but it ends with you.